Oh! Oh my god!
This is not the final episode. We're gonna do the- We're actually gonna, like, 100% the game, like, right here, right now. So, all the areas are done. Never mind. I want to see what this is about. Do your thing. Maybe tomorrow-ish? I'd give it a little time. My question is, 1 second. Go get Agent 2 a latte. Nah, I'm kidding. Thank you for joining the new Squid Beak Splatoon. I can't believe old Octavio turned out to be not so bad. That rascal. Maybe we can get access to this thing? Alright, whatever. It's time to do the secret level. Or the secret level. I mean, we have 20,000 or whatever. He'll be fine. All right. Let's get this thing started. Watch your step. Whoops. That's fine. Gotta jump with the times right. This is why you don't charge up weapons. So far it's so easy. And I'm very interested in to know what this secret thing is. My question is, how do I get up here? The question is, how do I actually get up here? Alright, I'm gonna give like a good like few minutes, and if I don't find a way to get up here, then I'm gonna like probably look it up or something. Oh, wait. It was that I just had to do that. I totally forgot about, okay, I'm an idiot. All right. I had to do that squid surge. And you know, I find it understandable that there's no checkpoints, because it is a secret level, so if it's difficult, it's difficult. Let's see if I can do this with only one life. Never mind. Alright. Alright, 333, that's fine. That's totally fine. All right. Just gonna ink this. Gonna spot this entire thing. There we go. There we go. I just had to keep on squid surging, huh? Alright. Alright, there we go. Go. Ah! Oh, that's fine, that's fine. Alright. I mean, we have like over, it's like... Get this. There we go. There we go. Got him. Gotcha! I almost died. Oh, damn. Careful. Just like that. There's a sniper. There's a snipey. Sniper no sniping. Careful. Not gonna lie, this level gets way more difficult as I go on. But I think I'm almost done. Oh my god! That's why. It's just one simple enemy. Careful. Get them. Here. Oh, they're salmon eggs. But I don't need them, honestly, I don't need the salmon eggs because the secret level is probably like the final level, right? So I don't need them. Got him! Alright. Alright, this is where I failed, so I'm just gonna... Very... Gotcha! I can't believe I failed just because of a few simple enemies, not gonna lie. Give up, you can do this. There we go, okay. Where's that fucking goal? Oh my god, I see a lot of platforms. Oh my god, I see all of Bro, this is gonna be the hardest level, I swear. I did it once, I can do it again. God, now you're showing off. I did it! Oh. Thank God. Alright. They wouldn't do that to me. Safe. That was close. I just gotta stay like this. Alright. Alright. Okay, this time I have to alright. Oh my God, they're really, not gonna lie, I feel like what I'm gonna do is, okay guys, so what I'm gonna do is, I can do some cuts, and I can, when I get to the certain point I get off from, I can just do a bunch of editing for that part, so, I think I'm gonna do that, so I'll see you guys when I get back to that one section. Oh my God, I did it. Okay. Way to fall. Alright, that ain't a problem. Alright. Where is that goal? Wait. Alright, yes, nicely done. I see a launch pad. Okay. Alright, boys. I wanna splat this thing right here. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Ugh. Okay, go, 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 go. There we go. Alright. We're so close. We're literally so close. Gonna ink all this up. All right. This is definitely the trickiest level I've ever seen. If you guys think I'm gonna get that, oh my god, that was so close. If you guys think I'm going to get that, salmon egg container, don't count on it. Cause, I'm just not gonna try. Cause I wanna beat this level, not, be a completionist. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Pop all these targets, huh? Oh no. It's fine, I have lives. This is literally a checkpoint. Alright. Alright, calm down. I missed one. This is fine, this is fine. Come on, fucking... From checkpoint, thank you. Thank God there is checkpoints from this. I've come so far, I can't like... Alright, ink this up. Alright. Wink. Oh my god. You know what? I'm fine with this. Man, I thought this- I actually said at the beginning of the secret level that it was gonna be easy. I was so wrong. Oh, I was so wrong. Oh my god. Alright. Ugh. That's what I get for trying to. Oh my god. I have to keep on moving the camera too, and just. It's so nerve wracking. I want to know what this special log is. I see another launch pad down there. Girls are not helping. Oh my god! Where does this lead? I saw that launch pad in the distance, but... That was so... You said it, oh my god. What do you mean I'm not done yet? What else? What else is there? I'm gonna use small fry for him. Oh, I know what to do. I'm just gonna, like, Alright, let's see. I don't get it. Oh, I get it now. I didn't mean to do that. It's small fry I have to use. Nintendo's so clever. All right, buddy. Oh my god, this is nerve-wracking. Gonna recharge him or whatever, as I like to call it. Launchpad! I don't think I need small fry for this one. Cause I can just do a whatever swim thing or whatever. Or maybe I do need him. Just in case. Be super careful. I know it is nerve-wracking. Bruh. Oh my god, look at this sec- guys, look at this section. What happened? What happened? Not gonna lie, this is easy, so I'm not gonna... Okay, this first section's easy, I mean. Octo Commander. No, you don't! Small over here just to be safe. Okay, here. I'm gonna do this just in case. Oh wait, they were- Oh, I was gonna do that just in case, but then... You know what happened. I have to- This is why you gotta be quick, guys. Almost died. Oh, my ass hurts. Again. The distance of those bombs! There we go. Oh my god, don't fall. I would have been so mad if I actually fell. But yeah, do this. Just again, just in case. Move it. Bro, I did it! Oh my god. A little piece of fucking shit, are you? Whatever you are. At least I got a few compliments. So I looked at like one of the top comments, and it seems that it, once you complete the level, they said it was in exact words, super rewarding. So I really hope the reward is worth it. So what I'm getting here is that there's a checkpoint. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, am I still... Okay, I'm still recording. Perfect, perfect. Gonna make sure. Okay. Oh, checkpoint. I got it. All right. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. What does this do? That was my accident. I didn't get too far actually, so I'm neutral when it comes to this. I went through the gate. I believe. Hey, checkpoint. I'm fine. Wonder if Zach completed the secret level, like Zach Scott. But if he did, oh my god, that he'd be so in pain. All right, I'm fine. Alright, now how do I... I have to just time it and get on. Just like that. So you're saying I have to time all these? I'm gonna just say this is like a checkpoint of some sort. Alright, next one. Oh my god! There's two! Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Alright. Alright, if I lose three lives again, I'm gonna like check whatever walkthrough I was looking at and just see how far I'm at. I'm obviously not gonna spoil the surprise or whatever when I'm looking at the walkthrough. So yeah, bear with me guys. I wanna like, you know, I don't wanna ruin the experience for myself. I'll take the next one. Oh my god. All aboard the Octo Missile I'm gonna look at something real quick. I'm sorry. Okay, so get rid of the blocks. I'm interested to know what to do. Okay, then small fry there. Splat that. Okay, time to move. I can finally see the last stop. So close. You throw small fry again. Okay, so it's like that. Yeah, they are really... Yeah, Splatoon... is using their brain meats for sure. Like Dashy would say, brain meats for sure. Alright, just wanna make sure. Alright. Still recording. That's good. Okay, we can So I just have to get rid of the blocks. That's it. Alright. Alright, so what I do is I throw him. Alright. Don't fall. Time to move. Alright, so, and then, alright, Small Fry, you're up. Alright, move it. Alright, now this is the last one. Last stop. Okay. No! This is basically Girl Power Station! Unless... This is basically Girl Power Station all over again. And I didn't even beat that level in Splatoon Octo Expansion. The amount of Octoling girls in this is gonna be insane. That was all of them? I think that was all of them. Don't do anything rash, game. Can't special, yes. Okay. Okay. First batch done. I think letting them come to me is more safer, to be honest. Alright. Damn it! The Desties wanted revenge, they're gonna get revenge. That's for sure. I swear to God, the dually ones are like the worst. Oh, there's the one with the roller. Gotcha! Okay, can I get that canned special before they... Fire will! Green. They keep on giving me specials. Nah, they wouldn't do that to me. I think this is the last one. I'm just gonna check it. You know what? I'm just gonna check real quick. Not gonna lie. Go splat him. So they're all using specials, I see. Oh my God. Only three more. So, inkjet. They literally all have specials, oh my God. Oh, you small fry. Yeah, but after this section, this is like literally it. You really showed them. Okay, so look, I'm just gonna close this out, because, That, once you finish this, this is like literally it. Like, I finish it. Like, I'm not gonna let, I'm gonna let these desties win against me. Cause I've got this. I think I'm right. This is basically girl power station. But I am only limited to my own weapon. Alright, get to this part. At least I got both of them. Or I got a, at least we both got each other. Get my special done. Ugh, this is, note to self, do not. Just three left. And that's just the first wave. All right, that's the first wave. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea! Hold on! Crop tank! I'm gonna just cover the place. I know there's one left. Oh my god. That was so good. Got two of them! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotcha! Three more. I'm so glad. I didn't even have to use any specials yet. Instead of wasting specials, I think, alright. One more and, I'm on the last wave again. Oh, Little Miss Dualies, alright. It's fine. Left. Oh my god. Alright, Nikki, you can do this. Ugh. This is literally brutal. I mean, you guys can understand why I do not like this level. But at least I beat the final boss. Just being this level, however. Alright. Come and get me! Oh, I was so close to the inkjet! Thank you. always these wave things. They're always shooting out these wave things. This is literally the last thing of those secret level, and I might as well, like, spoil myself what the secret thing is. I got these two right away. I think... Okay, so the walkthrough did say to use small fry at times. How many? I was about to use the reef. I'll never have access to that item. Dead. Dead. Thank you. That one was like my best one so far. What is going on with these bitches? These are the bitch desties. These desties have turned into Karens. We should give this to like the, we should let EA Sports players do this level. Okay, now that was my best one so far. Just checking my heart.
Ugh.
Ah! Two more. Let's try this again. I got so many with the stamp, and it wasn't enough. When your back doesn't work like it used to before. Okay, I blame that for going a bit fast. Sometimes the stamp can be a good idea and a bad idea. I don't think I'm even gonna make the secret level a premiere. I'm just gonna upload this right away. Cause, oh boy, if I premiered it, it would be a long premiere. I'm fine. Yo, buddy. If you're wondering why I'm so raging right now, it's just this last level. I don't know why the secret levels have to be so hard, dude. I swear. Thank you. How did it reach? I was so high in the air. This is not fun. I'm not having a good time. I want death. But I've come this far. Next time I see an octoling, next time I see a evil octoling, I'm punching it right in the fucking face. Shouldn't the ink jet just explode or something? I'm not... I wanna quit. I don't do rage... This is why I don't do rage games. Thank you. Why can't they leave me alone? How the hell do it? Does everyone else do it and I'm the only one? I've come all this way. Why? I wasn't paying attention. Thank you. They both have inkjets. Oh!
How many are they? How many are there?
I'm about to lose my 2,000 mark, or my 20,000 mark. There goes my armor. Bro, my legs are actually shaking. Like, I've been on this section for way too long. If I can beat Mario Odyssey's darker side, I can try and beat this level. Alright, I actually did watch Zach's, go through of it, and, the thing is, he actually was throwing small fry a lot at the Octoling, so I'm actually gonna try and actually do that, actually. Come here. It's like sometimes he was doing it. He was just, you know, extremely lucky. Yeah, I think it was just luckiness. Here. Alright, I lost my armor. Come here, buddy. Easy distraction. Fine. Got him. With small fry.
Thank you. Yeah.
Even the crab tank can't survive.
Oh! Oh my god! 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 Guys! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh my god. I am so good. Oh my god, yes. I'll turn in world champ. And the teddy ears. Log.exe. Return of the Mammalians. I'll let you guys read this. So there you go, Mr. Grizzlore for all you guys. Holy, oh my god. This is the best way to stop. Okay, guys. Best way to stop. Oh my freaking god, I actually did it. My heart was racing for that last bit. I knew victory was coming, but I didn't know it was gonna be like this. Guys, this is the end of my Splatoon 3 story mode playthrough. Thank you all for watching all the way to the end. And I'm gonna try and do some turf war battles with my friends if possible. If I have the time. And yeah. Thank you for watching me rage and coming through for this entire journey. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Later, guys. Thanks for watching, and deuces, we fucking did it.